years. Ever since mankind was first faced with a mountain, the question has always been, can it be climbed? The second question has always been, how fast?